Grant us the grace to function in it. Bless the preacher, and through my mouth may the oracle of God be declared. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Please be seated. God bless you. Do or practice the word is my message this morning. Say do or practice the word. Say exercise yourself in the word. Very easy to preach. Very simple to listen to. But very tough to practice. People of God, I remember clearly when I began to read on Sermon on the Mount, the Beatitudes. One of the scriptures in my entire life that so much troubled me are these. Number one, Jesus said, if anybody take your shirt, give him your singlet too. Have you read that before? If anybody take what belongs to you, don't demand it back from him. Hey. If anybody slap you on one cheek, turn the other to complete it. Hey. If somebody wants to go with you 1 mile, go with him 10 miles. Hey. Huh. Before you retaliate on what your brother did to you, he must have done it to you 70 times 7 in a day. Hey, what is 70 times 7? Eh? 490. So before you can retaliate what somebody did to you, he must have done it 490 times in one day. Hey. Hey. I also saw the say sorry when you are right. Hey. What do you know about the Bible? Look at the cream. He said there, if you bring your gift to the altar and remember that your brother has something against you, not you have something against you. Yanwa. Mejroge. He said you remember it. You should leave your gift, because any gift that comes to the altar belongs to God. Don't take it home. That's what the Bible is teaching now. I'm the Bible. But go back and what? And beg your brother that two of you should make peace on the offense he committed against you. Which means I should say sorry even when I'm right. From that point, I had a problem with Christianity until I became born again. Hitler, Adolf Hitler of the Second World War, read that passage and hated Christianity. He said Christianity is for the weakling and incompetent. And he butchered 6 million Jews by passing them through the gas chamber, which is popularly known as the Holocaust. You remember? He said nobody in the Third Reich, you know, that's what they call the soldiers, should be a Christian. That Christianity makes heart cheeky and allows a man's land to be taken into slavery. Why should somebody slap you here? And you are telling the remaining to finish you? What kind of religion is that? He was so angry with Christianity. To be a real Christian is to be a mugu in the eye of people. Am I communicating in the church now? To preach it, very easy. To listen to it, very simple. To practice it, problem. That's why my message says, do the word. Practice it. Because this is where the problem mapus. It's a big problem. You know, How many of what we hear in church we do? Even in a family, husband and wife Because the wife was the person who was at fault. Usually, it is the wife who says, I'm sorry, in families today. Most men don't say, I'm sorry. Generally, in Igbo land, only less than 40% men say sorry. I know what I'm saying. Less than 40% men say sorry. Most men don't say sorry. It is the woman who says sorry most of the time, even whether she is right or wrong in Igbo land, because Diokpa is commander in chief of his federal republic. You got to go? Uh-huh. But the truth is this. When a man is the one at fault, when you are at fault, directly or indirectly, and God tell you, and your wife is angry because you offended her, and your God tell you to say sorry, will you humble yourself enough to say sorry? Won't you go and buy her Mr. Biggs? Is Mr. Biggs sorry? Most men, we buy a gift. We buy chicken for her. We buy suya instead of saying sorry. Suya, obo, sorry. It's a serious matter. What I'm saying, is it not common? Is it not very, very common? It's common. Because of arrogance. An arrogant person cannot obey the word of God. A proud person, a selfish person, won't obey the word. You need humility and meekness and gentle heart to obey the word. If you don't have the heart of a baby, the heart of a child, you can't practice the word of God. If you are too wise, too amasiaromi forward, you cannot obey the word of God. You must be humble enough to take the simplicity of the word of God the way it is and obey it. Those who make heaven are those whose hearts are the heart of children. How do children behave? They fought now. Give them 10 minutes. The same people that fought are back again. They have forgotten. We forgive, but we don't forget. Man of God, we forgive. Man forgive. Man of forget. Don't we say so? Iba arugie ilofu go kaya na eje godu oburu no mehi ozo nlofu o mehi ozo. Hello, I don't know whether I'm making sense in this service this morning. Do the word. I'm not moved by how much of the Bible you know. I'm not even moved by how much you preach. I'm moved by what you do. It's what you do that will take you to heaven, not what you say, not what you know, but what you do. Abara. Look at the person, neighbor. What you do is the most important one. You may know so much, talk about it so much, but do little. That's the problem. James 1. Let me take two tests and I'll stop. James chapter 1, verse 22. James 1:22. Oh, Holy Ghost, help us this morning to be doers. Amen. Please, studio, you will help me. I want all of us to join from verse 22. Read. Want to go? Do not merely listen to the word and so deceive yourself. Do what it says. Get it back to 22, brother. Read. Do not merely listen to the word and so deceive yourselves. Do what it says. Keep it on the screen. Read it to your neighbor. Read it to your neighbor. Go. Stand up and read it to your neighbor. Go ahead, can I bury a man? Other than we feel the bookend. Where? One more time. Say that to your neighbor with alacrity. Sit down. Even if we stop here, I must have scored a good point as a teacher. Do not merely listen. You might have made mistakes, no problem. But you can start now to correct it. Am I communicating here? You must have fallen, no problem. Start now to rise up. You might have had serious spiritual kwashioko. Begin to take the new ingredients to get the kwashioko out of your system. Do not merely listen. If you can't do the word, you are deceiving yourself. Touch your neighbor, say, practice it. Practice it. Practice it. Now, keep it on the screen. My problem now is that most of us now, even in churches today, not just in this church, in many churches today, have made up their mind what to obey in the Bible and what not to obey. Ah, no, you didn't hear me. They've decided, this is what I will do. One man said to me, I'm a Christian, I go to church, I love God, I'm Anglican, I'm a knight. I want to make heaven. Man, I sit with a small stout sorum. Hello? Yeah, Megini. Some of you know some was in Marcosia, man, I yeah, generally best small stout or no. No, you're going to say. I'm not going to go in there. Otu no, how many bottles per week? 14. Oda angurin. God, I love you. I want to obey you, but God, stop telling me to pay tithe. Imana, inwe research. So we even know what about what? Even give a tithe. Hey, and if you need a problem, you say, "Sekwanzikwanya was 10%." Is it not what we do? I made the game waffle. Now, long. Zwani can no, no, I got off one. Zomata Adaba. No ride on. I want to keep you on the edge. See. Nobody in this church will rest even after we finish building everything in this compound. Once we finish, we're going to take up countries and invade it for Jesus. He said, "You guys, we until in jet transfer, unye menzu kwe menzu na manzu." I don't see any guy rebel or go bam. I am making it. I am moving to a mission. We start taking countries. Also, I take Equatorial Guinea. I hate it here. Unai yes, we go. Abia his weekend again na church. Abia ife chineke e win the word for Christ. It's a ni better make on Sunday. Aba say na Jerry his weekend. You are here for us to ginger you up with the word of God to go and change society. That's why you come to church. Not that reason. Don't choose which one to obey. See your neighbor. Obey everything God said. Obey everything God said. Stop choosing which one to obey. Stop choosing which one to obey. You are hurting yourself. Read verse 23. Oh, my time is up. Quickly. Verse 23. Read. Anyone who listens to the word but does not do what he says is like a man who looks at his face in a mirror. Verse 24. And after looking at himself, goes away and immediately forgets what he looks like. Stop. Did you hear that? Those who read the word, hear the word, and don't do it are like a woman who went to a mirror and did what? How many of you know how you look? Some don't even know how they look. If you know how you look, wave your hand. You look at a mirror, you know how you look. You left the mirror and you forgot how you look. As if you were wearing a pink dress. You saw yourself on the mirror. You look fine. When you left the mirror, somebody asked you, "Hey, you're looking fine. What are you? This color is good." You say, "Which color? Don't you know the color you're wearing?" "I don't know. It's pink." "Pink? I don't know. I'm wearing pink." Okay, hi, Bogo. No, for child. No, beginning. No, for child. Anybody who hears the word and doesn't do it is like one who has forgotten. He forgets to go mwege. You are lost. In short, you are having psychosis. Psychosis. Ishi maybe. And I suffer if I'm not born. Fantasy.
that will lead to what is called phantasmagoria. You will be a problem. On your Bible. Now, you need to try and admit it. You make it. You love. You have to go. You have to go. Move on, verse 25. Oh, my time is upon this. Read.
But the man who looks intently into the perfect law that gives freedom and continues to do this, not forgetting what he had heard, but doing it, he will be blessed in what he does.
What's not what?
Not forgetting what he heard, but do it. So how do you not forget?
By doing it.
How do you not forget?
By doing it.
How do you not forget?
By doing it.
And when you do so, you'll be what? Blessed. Luke chapter 6 is where I will summarize. Luke 6, 46. Downward. Give me Luke 6, 46. I'll stop in there. Read. Wait. Stand up. Let's read and then stop. Stand up. Our time is up. Fast. I have only 3 minutes. Read one to go. Why do you call me Lord, Lord, and do not do what I say? Stop. Ask whatever that question. Again. Talk to him as if in a barrier man, other than if in a where came where. Verse 47. I will show you what he is like who come to me and hears my word and puts them into practice. What only now look at verse 48. He is like a man building a house who dug deep and laid foundation on the rock. When the flood came and torrent struck, that house could not shake because it was well built. If you hear the word of God, you are standing on the rock. If you do it, you are well built. See your neighbor. Because you are hearing the word. You are doing it. See, I man dada. Verse 49. Read. But the one who hears my words and does not put them into practice is like a man who built a house on the ground without a foundation. The moment the torrent struck that house, it collapsed and its destruction was complete. May this not be your portion. I say, may this not be your portion. Now, mad of that, we're making it again. Piatam, piam, piam. Why? You hear the word. I said to a member of All Saints Cathedral, sir, with due respect, as a knight, you have no right to be a member of Freemason. I said, once again. I said, you don't have a right to be a member of a Ogboni, an Amok, and a Kanka. How dare you talk to me? I said, because you are going to hell. Sir, why should this man come and take our communion? Ebo bonye free medicine. On the rear for what? Mbamba na church. Makagine no. Jerry and kende free medicine. Eris na kechuku. Oye bugu. Irisye with ekwensu. On Thursday in the free medicine in the meeting. Eru Sunday ike be communion. Isa puaka. E guatroge. Ina hapadi chineke. Chena gini abu wabwa. Ma ikoke kusini ifa ane ebo kachuku. For what? Maka gini. Ona chwa chupunum. Kiba kifo. Onye oboni odimiri communion. Onye amok odimiri communion. Ya jeri yenke ndo tu farapu aye. Kiba kifo. I came and announced it. No. Only open a see one near. Ngosia fairy na. Irie ife megi akamadria. I announced it in church very loud. Hey, one we kwe see chini. E kwe see chini. Is there any banaka arwadia? Ibo nyobani. E kwe su. Asimwe kuzina. No zugo. Mputane ebere Wednesday. Unu kajuno unu bim. I announced it. Jegwanu umunne unu. Oye na ata amosu na akwasyo barabu onye okot. Ngozi ori rinzo ya abiana. Oriye yori tonwo. Hey! Ekune. Kedima ki infobo. Omakana chute ke bonyo biye bere. Nima ne metasi ife sorofana. Maduka siyamiti ni nda amok. Egu. So one day I consecrated to this on All Saints Cathedral. I consecrated to church. Tufuaka niya kezulia da bagadosh. Inclusive to. Fast forward again. Ulu jajua ifone. Say neighbor. I am ambassing kete. I am ambassing kete. Ambassing kete. Come back here for. Ambassing kete. You see the man wait for free medicine. Inwa. Ezo kunai inwa yenigi. Ibo night bishop ya akwage man say free medicine you will go to hell. Osin no nas one jemi tinfa he say about documents here and a certificate ifa kaduna bay chipoti akeswe yoko denounce it nando kama na epotago ofuziem adoje am na adoje gare mo panda o one day for you say I na ha adoje oko mo. See your neighbor. Atus na fujo. Egu na atofa. Gwafe ezioku, gwafe ezioku. Haya, mwaka anuwa, haya estebo mbe mem transfer. Envelope enye, mundo sona ye, mwkwere ye envelope na anje transfer. Unwe yen luso. Niko na maanya o. Envelope ugeni koye enye di man. Deman bukudi very stingy man. Ukudi na nakpono sens katida, onye ni more than 10,000 naira. Aki yesike. So, niko ye enye mwa. Touch the person, neighbor. Neme, 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 neme. Ya bus na so no no. Si neme, 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 neme. Neme. One of them sim. Iku jebu jiku nonsense. Sim quite fog. Oburumba. Nonsense. Make you faithful. You see, I'm. You see, I go do your work. Okay, if you pull your son now, he had dogby bishop and he had dogby for a year. Go do your work. Iguara togo. Madu kuchero kuchwa basoka. Ibegi yana. Oje kutem sim. Oki fifi yuku. E kusi pani yane. Ise sigine. Ise na bot naro kuchuku. Ise agomonte. E wa wa repeat ifo ozo. Iman kusi yuku for a year. Ta ya yozo. E gwara togo. Onamayo. Ima. Because na. Ndu kuchuku na ya yo. Na ya yo. Na ya yo. Na ya yo. You do. One day ka Paul ne preach. You go for now. Bad Jesus. We been our governor. Paul say, I see no question to give me. From today, if you quack bam, I am a cheer. Why don't you go? Governor will say, eh? Yeah, well, equim. Okwero, okwero, supposibo. Quello, supposibo. Ima, because the power of God, Nanglican church, the power of God, or the Kiabe, one Makaina, or ceremony. The power of the scripture, other displayed in the church, Nima behind him, Mary, first of all. So what? So that can we make canon? Mommy match the kid. It one like I said one name. Watch what I remember. Oh, cause a dear. Cause a cow. Lift your hand like this. See, Achuku. I trust me with my faith. Nkobuna no. Yemaka. Iti inolo. Onyobla banet bere. Banet bere. Banet bere. Yemaka. Nkobuna no. Kanti inolo. Kanina practice. Ya practice. Abure gurebu gane. We have brought joke. Gospel abro. Popro child's play. I better be iguwebu. We came to meet with the God of heaven. I'm a mama siyamasi. Joke and kendiaga. Such good remark. Can name me for Bonacuzirim, can name me. Governor Simme, Buezie, Ememia, Liangos in earlier. Now, Padoma, I'll be at Jesus. That's my prayer. That's my prayer. That's my prayer. In Jesus' precious name, we prayed. Somebody could say, no, so one day, Sim Reverend Roko, oh, when you're caught, not at church again. Nsake ko simano ya bo onye court okwagide onye a o kwa kan ni ku na fa jifwa na acho nya na obira church ta o se na onye a na omya na oya nwoke na obaro court na from club ko si baaya anoma na na court kama na ode enye mmado ode eji mmado at all to not okay okay sine fi na at all not wabe home mad okay na at we fi at wabe home mad man no member touch him man no nwuru kwase mo gwon kwon yema no all the very very gentle and calm isa boro mi afa boro mi afa see okay sounds so bad ya because e ronya he pere si chukwu biko make up ta obo no na eziokwu ah na mfa afu nwunye once in a while no okay na fa na enefa o show you jubis level ya, rank ya, before name. You will die. Save this wife and these children from the coming curse in the future. Deliver them now. Leave the occult. Protection. What is without Christ, you are not what? Protected. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous running. And they are safe. If God can protect you, no power can protect you. Indian age siren, aga. Indian age siren. Eh? Aga. Ujoha. Ebuhana toromha. Because Iji siren, naga. Obacho soro. Obacho sato lohondi sogina aga ofuma. Ifunanya. So you could go and you at church. Maybe you put a banana in the more court. Because can you go and cheer one another? Obu na kaga adroma. In a me ne biya kana harose na wogo ne jaju asena bende mwa. Bro nyo court. Ngozi yoro se risi kona. Ne chiku yuno ka wole. Mako yungu ando sense. Ngozi ra eme negini ena. Bioka nyo nyi mwai ya kwage. Mane risi ne. Irie feme kaka madria. Oso bi jogwa bishop. Irie kaka madria. It is in there. But the Bible says, no, you know, here, now, call Joe, you know, here, now, walk, no, you are making it, you are back, no, you are 1 week, no, you are not going to be able to say, I could see last year, I don't know, call a fool, a financier, Ngozie, open a badge on Mado, it is now, why don't we go? Come up, you can late. Open a to give fella. But if you want to repent, the gate is open for you. Church, I brought a place to cover your sin, to cover your abomination. Church, I did put in church in the beginning. Now, bogging job. Keduro court to baragi. Judge one in the middle court to Musigolono. How is their family? Um, five vagabonds. Property honey, no money. Resist here where they go down as wonder. Here, Chimakamaha, Makahamotife, and come back to your senses and do the right thing. Keduka is what I could do, my Jabo Kumo. Why will you perish? Why will you die? It may be your own last call today. It may be your own last call. Your own last call to regret in hell. Are you hearing me? Binemeche, no digo nye horogi. Che takwa Calvary. Ebe mere Jesus di konyoshi ebo jire ndo yawe chwaja anyi pafura pafu onyobola neche iru na ozonke kayama anyi pafuro di gonye nweruche adi gonye nweruche mabu otwonye. He's calling us back to himself. Return to me and I will return to you. Lift your hand again. Can you pray? That's the last prayer point for this morning. This is a powerful prayer point. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, early in the morning, my soul shall rise to thee. Holy, holy, merciful. Oh, lift your hand and say, God, one more time, sing it louder again. God in triples. Can you hold the hand of your neighbor? Such a book before you and Jacka. Amanda. I want to call up a slide. I want to give you a make of a dad. Come on, I need to be a chinek. What was it? Oh, they can well in at your mirror gang. Oh, to a good be not chuggy. Oh, young women, none again can't be natural. I tell me, Ike Mborota. Nanigi kanye woromwa, nanigi chineke m ka obi na chomu. Iradi ike maka achromi be. In Jesus' name, the church prays. Lord, don't allow us to rest until we obey your word. In Jesus' name, somebody shout the loudest amen. Wherever you are, do something special for Jesus if you are really happy this morning. Thank you, Lord.